To the last level, yay! Twice. Twice? Yes! Let's go, let's go. Alright, is the dude. No, I don't think the dude's chasing us, so. This is a replay of the second episode. The original cast. Okay, first time ever. Let's be on this door. I press switch. The jeebles. Plus my earring to make this jump. Oh no, that's not a box. Well, on we go. Nice! Glad I couldn't duck that. Make it too easy. Not sure if Ice Axe would be any use in, against this upcoming boss. It might really not even be that big of a deal. About getting hit by the lower one. didn't need to worry about that. Alright, I'll give you a thing. Actually, I might just want to keep it there. Ah, she can't make that jump! Bitch! That's right, I can't duck that. Because that would make it too easy. Care about now is trying to get to another chunk. Oh, I'm not dead. I thought I was killed. Alfred, hang on like the stud he is, and we made some extra point. Alfred, you beautiful old man. I'd kiss you if it wasn't fucking gross. Yeah, bye. Or not! Hurry, 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 hurry. Okay. Fire would probably be better. Alfred, you stud muffin! Now take down the final boss all by yourself. We'll get to this checkpoint, that works too. Let's see what we get. That has... stupid. There's ice in the middle. Okay. Oh, he's gonna have a hard time reaching that guy. The solution with Alfred is to jump and attack him here. Yeah, I think it is. So close. Whoa, what is going on here? Yeah, this is basically a save room, Zach. Michael dude gifted a sub. Michael subbed to me? Well, thank you. Can you gift a sub if you're not subbed? I don't think you could. I'm very confused. Alright, Miriam. That. Okay. Yes. Axe! Yes! Okay. I feel like Jeeb will be best for this. Alrighty. That fire strat's actually pretty legit, but I want to see if I can do ice axe on this boss. And if I can't, then obviously I stick with fire. But of course I have to get to the point that I can start pulling off ice axe. That's the problem. We'll try our best. See if ice axe works. Oh, it works. Where am I? Who am I? Okay. Oh, I think we actually got it. Sick. Yeah, ice axe. Be gone, bitch. Oath of Reunion! With the strength of his comrades in his heart, Zangetsu was able to save Dominique. As they celebrated together at daybreak, they shined brighter than shooting stars. It took a moment of respite before returning to where their injured comrades Robert and Hachi were waiting. However, at that moment, Dominique noticed a strange light emanating from the moon. Oh, is this where we enter the... Yeah. We have to kill the moon.